top story tonight was a crime, a passion, a victim, an unidentified man was found in bed by a deadly attacker, holding a bow and arrow in one hand and clutching another in the other. And then he slipped away.